Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a finale for my heavy metal project pan. I'm so excited to have this done, but I have been enjoying it so much. It has been so much fun to see other people's progress and being a part of the Pantastic Ladies. And they have a Facebook group, by the way. I will have that link down below as other links and stuff like that. This project has been very successful because I have finished 5 products. I still have 1 left that I have put in this project overall, but I'm very excited about finishing my 5 products and I'm showing them. For the first update, I believe I finished my lip gloss from Rimmel London, and it is the Apocalypse lip gloss. I don't know what shade it is, but it is a nude gloss. So I was pretty excited to have this done actually, because this is my oldest gloss in my collection, but now it is in my empties for the year, which will be up by next year or the end of the year. I'm not sure. Yeah, let's just take it from the top from now on. Check out my intro for links for the products and the bands, by the way. Just check that out, it will make a lot of sense. A lot more sense. Then I have my e.l.f. eyebrow kit in light. And my goal was to hit the bottom right corners for the wax and the powder, and I did that. So I'm pretty excited about this. This had been on a hold for a week or so just because I was a bit bored and I really wanted to use something else in my collection, but I'm really, really excited about this progress. I'm pretty sure I can have the wax done next year and maybe half or maybe the entire powder next year if I'm just going to focus on it. I'm getting bored quite easily this time around, so I don't know. The next one is my e.l.f. blush in Turks and Caicos, only the blush side, and as you can see I have finished this. This is so exciting. This is my first ever powder blush I have finished. Last year I have finished a cream blush in this size as well in St. Lucia, and that was very, very pretty. This was more nude and more dark, so it was quite hard to wear it in the summer months, but I did it. I have finished it and I'm so, so excited, and I'm not going to touch a bronzer at all, so this is going to be trashed by the end of the year after I have done my yearly empties for my makeup. And then I have my Benefit Bene Balm. It is completely gone. I am so, so excited about this because it is a red lip balm and I never in my mind ever thought I could finish this in like 3 months, 2 months with regular use. So I will insert the progress here. It is the same as last time because I finished it. I'm so excited to have this done. I'm not going to say that it is worth the money because it is expensive, and if you can go through it in like 2 months and not using it every single day, it's not worth it. So no thank you. The next product I have hit pan on is a eyeshadow from this palette. It is the Bon Jovi Rockstar palette by The Balm, and I have hit pan in Metallica. I'm not sure if you can see it, otherwise I will do a close-up of it. But this was the extra product I put in instead of the lip gloss that I finished by the first update. I have hit pan on that and that took me forever. I used that in my inner corner all the time, and the past week I have kind of put it on my lid as well just to use it because I really wanted to hit pan when I filmed this update. But I did, and this palette is no joke. It takes forever to go through the shadows, but they are beautiful and I love them so much. The last thing that I haven't finished is this Soeva eyeshadow fix long wear eyelid primer. I have a new mug and I will show you in a close-up, but this is so good. It hides your veins on your eyelids and it keeps your makeup on for so long. I love this stuff so much and I'm not sad that it's done. It's not done, but I'm all the way down to here, so I don't have a lot left, but I do have some and it will be done next year, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you was okay with a different setup because I just didn't want to turn on my lights and stuff like that. I just has had some time off so I could film for you guys. I'm pretty busy about school right now, so I feel pretty good wrapping this project up now. I hope you enjoyed watching and following along this series, and please check the other ladies out down below. It has been so much fun. So please check out the other ladies, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, to follow along my big plans for panning next year and in the next month or so. So yeah, please let me know what you want to see from me. Then I'm just going to see you in my next video. Bye guys!